Myself, Drushti Ajay Chavan from 11th standard, studying in Rashtramata Jijau Defence Academy and also preparing for NDA examination. Today, I am standing before you to speak on the topic unemployment in India. Unemployment is a very serious problem faced by the people in our country. The increasing population and higher demands for job give rise to unemployment. India, being a populated country, faces higher unemployment rate due to limited job sectors. Unemployment also counts those individuals who have undeployed their jobs and are working outside their area of interest. Even people having higher degrees and qualifications are going through the process of unemployment. This causes a high level of mental pressure and depression to the individuals as they struggle day and night to earn a living. Due to slow economic growth and limited job sectors, this problem gives rise to many unemployed people. According to me, unemployment is a very major problem faced by the youth of our country. And if not solved in time, it can take down the economic rate of our country. Also, I have noticed one more hurdle of an unemployment in our country is number of companies, job sector and service sectors have increased their working hours from 12 hours to 8 hours instead of 8 hours. Due to this reason, efficiency of employees and workers can be decreased, and also it may face many health issues. Lastly, I would like to end my speech by saying an education is our pride, but unemployment is our major problem. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, thank you.